Well, right now, Kansas City police are looking for a missing man and his son who could both be in danger. 33-year-old Joshua Catlett was last seen at his home near 70th and Prospect. He reportedly made suicidal statements. His 6-year-old son Joshua is also believed to be with him. We don't have a picture of Joshua, but if you see this man or a young boy with him, please call 911.